Hi, today I am talking about the fun. Let's talk about the evolutionary history. First, algae, then evolved in bryophyta, then evolved in pteridophyta, then evolved in gymnosperm, then angiosperm. The fun is pteridophyta, okay? The term pteridophyta is given by Haeckel, and father of pteridophyta is F.O. Boer. This fern is first vascular plant and first sporophytic plant. In the first evolutionary history, xylem and phloem are seen here. This is rhizome, and you can see this part is strips, and the leaves, you can see the leaves are pinnae. Pinnae is attached to rachis. The leaves part is pinnae, and pinnae is attached to rachis. You see the stem, see? The stem is rachy. The whole part of the rhizome is called front. Rhizome is underground stem. You can see a coil-like structure. It is called tyxis or watch spring. That open like that in 2 years. It takes 2 years to look like that. From that, 2 years. This is leaf or pinnae. You can see a brown dot that is a spore or sori.